Now, we probably won't ever be able to swing from building to building like Spider-Man, but researchers in the United States have developed a way for us to potentially climb up walls just like the comic book hero. Now, Ji-yoon has this report.
Watch this man climb up a glass wall like Spider-Man. How is he doing this? By wearing a pair of special hand pads. A research team at Stanford University was inspired by the way geckos climb and made these pads mimicking the gecko's sticky foot. These adhesives, made up of clingy hair-like nanofibers, employ the same attractive and repulsive forces between molecules that geckos use. With these pads on, a person would be able to attach to glass surface and release at will, no matter how heavy he or she might be. Earlier this year, a team of scientists at the University of Massachusetts also developed a new reusable adhesive called Geckskin, based on the feet of the gecko.
Is to really look at actually the whole organism, to look at not just the hairs, but also to look at the underlying anatomy, look at the tendons and the soft tissue, the skin that underlie this foot structure, because it really is a whole foot, it's not just the hairs.
These pads are also aimed at helping soldiers scale buildings and other obstacles without the need for ropes or ladders. Ji-yoon, Arirang News.